The next technique we're going to explain is drenching. Make sure that the gun that you're using is correctly calibrated, and make sure that the hook is free of burrs or any sharp ends to prevent injury to the animal. Then you must make sure that the animal is correctly restrained as to prevent injury to the drencher and the animal. Make sure that the drench is aimed at the cheek and that you don't do it too fast, because that can cause aspiration.